Boomtown finally made it to Joburg. Yes, they did. Shout out to Jack Daniel, shout out to Aries Scar, shout out to Fuzu, shout out to YFM. I think after today, they're going to be like, ish. We need to have more in Joburg.
I think Joburg always brings the spice and always bring the good lookingness. If that's such a flavor that Jack Daniels can bottle up into something, that's what it would be. Good looking spice. We're all about T.I. tonight. Nobody else but T.I.
T.I. is one of my favorite rappers of all time, so I'm keen to see his live acts as well. And it's cool also to see, you know, some of SA's finest doing their thing, DJs and live artists. We are here.
What makes a good performance for me is for you to do something out of the ordinary than what I can hear in your album.
What makes a performance special for me is that little bit extra, you know? It's not a club set. It's a live act. The people that consume music are fans of your music, and they're here to experience a different side of your life. So give us some exclusives. Give us, you know, if you're a rapper, maybe like a freestyle here and there, just something different and special to make that moment that one that will live forever.
For me, what makes a great performance is just the energy, man, you know? Sometimes you may find that the performer is up here and the crowd is here, but when you're connecting with the crowd and you're both up here, that's, for me, that's what makes a great performance.
Who am I looking forward to seeing?
I'm here for T.I., man. Specifically Paper Trail. I'm here for that album.
I think for me, it's the live act, you know? WTF, I've been there for them since day one. Also with KO, I haven't seen the live act in a few months.
Actually, I'm really, really excited to see Casper. In December, I got to see a lot of AKA and it was really, really cool.
We're all about T.I. tonight. Nobody else but T.I.